One of Victoria's most baffling murder mysteries is no closer to being solved after a jury found Shane Andrew Bond not guilty of the 1994 murder of Elizabeth Membrey.
For the best part of two decades, the disappearance of the 22-year-old woman has made headlines. TEN's Rakaal Eberly was in court for the verdict and he joins us now.
Rakaal, what was the reaction like inside court?
Tash, it's been a day of high drama here at Melbourne's Supreme Court. Elizabeth Membrey disappeared nearly 18 years ago. Shane Bond was charged with her murder. His trial lasted some 2 months. A jury has spent the best part of a week considering all the evidence, and today they finally delivered their verdict. Mr. Bond broke down in the dock as he was found not guilty.
Shane Bond walked free today after 2 years in custody. His thoughts remained his as he ignored questions.
Mr. Bond, how do you feel?
He was charged with the killing of Elizabeth Membrey, a 22-year-old aspiring journalist who worked part-time as a barmaid. She disappeared from her home in 1994. Her body has never been found. Her parents, Joy and Roger, have made sure, though, their daughter's memory remained in the public eye.
What can we say? We're just so stunned.
Yes.
Look, we just can't believe it.
Yeah. Look,
didn't expect this at all.
And from police, an apology.
For Roger and Joy, personally, I apologise for not being able to bring the main thing and the most precious thing to you back, and that's your daughter, Elizabeth.
The case against Mr. Bond was largely circumstantial. No fingerprints, no DNA, and no witness. He maintained his innocence.
Put it this way, I didn't do it.
A former patron at the hotel where Elizabeth Membrey worked, Bond blamed a campaign of rumours.
And because someone's got a big mouth and start crowd talking shit, I'm the one copping it.
Can you tell me why people would be saying those types of things?
Well, I've got the best personality in the world, mate.
Police had already been secretly recording the WA mine workers' phone calls.
You shouldn't have said anything about her. No, Pete.
You've got nothing to worry about.
Well, no, I have. All because of rumours, mate. Me up the wall.
Shane Bond now has a life to rebuild.
Shane Bond has always maintained that he had nothing to do with the disappearance and death of Elizabeth Membrey, and the jury verdict today confirms that position.
And Elizabeth's parents are left to cope.
I suppose in some respects, you know, our battle's not over. It might still be continuing.
It's not the end. We're not giving up. No. Something will happen.
However,
I hope,
you know, this
for Elizabeth.
Rakaal Eberly, 10 News.